All of us have immune systems in our bodies whose job it is to get rid of infections. For example, influenza virus. It does a very efficient job in most people. Unfortunately, occasionally, the immune response makes a mistake and it decides that a part of your body is an infection and sets off to destroy or at least inactivate that part of your body that it thinks by mistake is actually influenza virus. And in so doing, while it's doing that, it damages that part of the body. For example, in a disease like rheumatoid arthritis, the immune system decides, oh, these bits of joint look like something invading organism that we need to get rid of, and they start attacking the joints. Because of the inflammation that creates, you end up with the symptoms of rheumatoid arthritis.